Dopaminergic medications such as levodopa or dopamine agonists are the first-line treatment of Parkinson's disease. These medications either provide dopamine to the brain or simulate the action of dopamine. The treatment should be started when the symptoms start to affect their quality of life or their work. The medications are well tolerated in most of the patients, but there are side effects. Some of the common side effects of dopaminergic medications are nausea, lightheadedness, drowsiness, appetite changes, constipation, and majority of the patient, these side effects are mild to moderate in intensity and they improve over the time. There are other medications which are less effective as the levodopa or dopamine agonist, such as MAO-B inhibitors or amantadine or adenosine blockers. These medications are typically used in conjunction with the first-line treatment options. However, in some patients with mild symptoms, some of these medications can be used by itself. So the medication regimen vary from patient to patient based on their symptoms and based on their tolerability to the medications. Currently, none of the medications available slows down the disease course, and they are utilized to treat the symptoms. However, there are efforts ongoing to develop medications which can have effect on disease progression. The non-medical therapies are extremely important, including physical therapy, occupational therapy, speech therapies. There's a very big role of exercise in the management of Parkinson's disease, and exercise has shown that it can have impact on slowing down the impairment in quality of life, and also it has potential to slow down the disease progression. We often recommend patients to do exercise at least 4 to 5 times a week. That can include either swimming, running, or brisk walking. But also I recommend patients to include some mindfulness form of exercise, which has a mindfulness component to it, such as yoga and tai chi. That helps to relax and calm their brain. So it's like a holistic approach where we are utilizing medications as well as these other therapies to improve their quality of life.